the life I'm meant to lead. If I'm supposed to stay in my job, I go follow my dreams, go in the direction myself and live life on the streets. I make minimum wage while my CEO makes it green. Jeez, man, that shit can make me plummet, but fuck it, I shit in a bucket before I fucking plummet. I summon up the abundance needed to fund it and start cutting up these bitches like trees in my way. Call me Pop Onion, lumberjack on the track with the fully automatic machine gun straight strapped to my back, swinging my axe. You can measure up to my power. In fact, now I'm just a little cocky, but if you step, I'll attack. In my restless dreams, I see that town. Well, I'm alone there now with my frown upside down, never making a sound. Man, I don't know how, but I'm in my own head, staring these monsters down. I just wonder if I'm doing it wrong. I just wonder if I should be sitting here writing these songs. I just wonder if I should follow my dreams. I just play along with this fucked up life that we all been living on. Maybe I should just try a little harder, save a little money, maybe even become a father. But why would I wanna bring a son or even a fucking daughter into a life where I can barely smile to get a little farther? But in a sec, I will step and protect any life I bring in this world. I won't let it infect their brain like the way I let it interject with my intellect and affect the way I sleep in bed and look for escape out this fucked up head. But it's inevitable, really. I just hope I've grown enough to give you direction in these feelings and make you feel like you can talk about anything, really. And I'll be here to catch you if life becomes more unappealing, yeah. See, I got a dad, but he's a clown, not a job preference. He's just a clown, he's a piece of shit, but there's a silver lining in every cloud. He taught me how to never be a father with the way he fucked around. But that's a story for another time. I'm just trying to figure out if I should be putting all of my time into writing these rhymes from this fucked up mind and build a following from the fucking mask that I hide behind. You see, as a kid, this was all I wanted. Maybe not the rap, but man, the music was my calling. Now I'm putting in the work where I was obviously falling. Now I'm finally feeling good about the words that I've been scrawling. Yeah, use the music as a way to release the feelings I keep in my chest and I put them at peace when speaking to the mic and I serenade them with the beat. That's really the only fucking way that'll let me sleep, yeah. Lay my head down in these silent hills, a quiet place to sleep and dream about counting my bills. Not a worry in the world can take me from the thrills this rap game give me, man, a beast and the chills, yeah. Lay my head down in these silent hills, a quiet place to sleep and dream about counting my bills. Not a worry in the world can take me from the thrills this rap game give me, man, a beast and the chills, yeah.